Hi there, it's Freeman Stephen. It's not quite sunrise yet. I've just got to the site. It's the 21st of June 2010, solstice day, just before sunrise. It's reasonably light because, I suppose technically it's still dawn, but we're in pretty late stages of dawn, just waiting for the sunrise to rise. I've just got to the shelter, the temporary, the small haystack that I created. I just want to make sure this is recording, which it is. Sorry to shuggle you about like that. And I just got to the shelter, and somebody's left me a box. It's a present from Jason and Ed. Jason comes on to the YouTube channel as Jay Galloway, and they've left me an apple, some oat biscuits, a tin of sardines, a lighter, a tin full of herbal tea bags, packer, then tea pigs. That's what it says on it, tea pigs. A small diary sort of thing, that's made out of recycled material. Maybe a possible idea for the things that we can produce at the art best. And he's also got me the book, Food for Free, by... It doesn't say who it's from, but I've been recommended this book, and I forgot the guy's name that writes this. Richard Mabey, Food for Free, in Pocket Forum, which is basically, I've not even opened this packet yet. But to what I've been told, what this is, it's a guide to foraging. So I'm actually dying to have a look at this and see. Basically, it tells you all the herbs, the basically wild plants that you find in the wild. And it tells you what the uses are, how to harvest and pick them. Cow parsley, bog myrtle, black currant, and there's also an introduction at the start that goes into the more generalised thing, so I'm looking forward to having a read at this. So thanks very much, Jason and Ed. Much appreciated.